Hi, I'm Pamela Brar, Chief Clinical Officer of the Health Nucleus in San Diego, where we empower you, our clients, with a preventative platform called 100+, and the tools and expertise to help you live a long and healthy life. But today I'd like to speak to you about one of the threats to longevity, a very deadly enemy, pancreatic cancer. Sadly, because it causes so few symptoms early in its course, 80% of all pancreatic cancer cases are diagnosed too late, making surgical excision and effective treatment nearly impossible. Pancreatic cancer often has a dismal survival rate, with only 5 to 10% of people affected living to the 5-year mark after diagnosis. Why is this the case, and what can we do about it? The pancreas is an important organ nestled deep inside the body, which makes it hard to access in a physical exam. It frequently grows indolently over many years until its symptoms present themselves. And to make detection even more complex, unlike cancers like breast, colon, and cervical, there are no widely accepted screening tools to detect pancreatic cancer. We at Human Longevity believe in using bleeding-edge technologies in ways that are innovative and smart, and bringing those to you, our clients. Today, in our center at the Health Nucleus, we offer a very powerful platform to allow early detection of many cancers, including pancreatic, early enough to allow for a fighting chance. In addition, at a molecular level, we sequence your whole genome to determine specific heritable mutations to your genes, which can impact your risk of various conditions. Part of your 100+ membership provides you access to our expert team of physicians who help interpret all of the test results, as well as help you navigate your health proactively year after year. When needed, your Health Nucleus physician will collaborate with experts from the Mass General Hospital Network to provide you a second opinion and peace of mind. At the Health Nucleus, we believe in empowering you with the knowledge to live a long and healthy life.